it's over when we were expecting to. There's Santa Claus.
Awesome, yeah.
We got a whole 4 viewers, I think, last time I checked.
Nice.
And now it says 3.
Maybe people keep popping in and out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, also...
My friend just texted me saying that the stream's just blank now.
My friend just texted me saying that the stream's just a blank screen now.
So, I guess you must have seen, the conversation with the spirit. Like, after you collected all the tears of light.
I did exactly what we did first.
Cause, that's the one that's, like, super trippy. You remember that? Yeah, he's explaining the history of the relationship. Yeah. The relationship between the light and the dark. People. Yeah, he says it's still blank. That's weird.
Okay, on my recording and I'm getting so I'm pulling it up on my iPad. See if that does anything.
I think so. I'm not sure. I don't know. I think something's wrong with the stream right now, though. We're being told it's just blank.
Yeah, I'm not getting any video on my iPad either. I can see your bench, didn't
you? I don't know.
Stop the stream. Is it? It's showing up here. Is it the capture card?
No.
Because it's showing up here. It'll still be recording, but I don't know why it would be a live stream.
Does Twitch have a limit on how long you can stream?
I think so. Yeah, you said. If you're gonna be using the blenders, though, we should probably need the mic anyway.
Yeah.
I'm curious how long it's been doing.
Yeah.
Just dance.
that me, who made my being. See, who is being me?
This is one of the most useful attacks.
It says we're still live, but it says I'm still streaming. I can use that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Anything else we said to chat?
No.
It's not like I have to stop the recording.
Yep. Yeah, they, yeah, people on the chat. The Wizard of Pineapple says it's working. Yeah, it's a friend of mine. Or, friend of mine's little brother. I guess we're friends too.
Yay. I'm gonna get off the stream so he doesn't like lagging stuff.
Yeah. Okay.
I guess Twitch was just breaking down because we were using it for some reason.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't doing that for too long, though.
Yeah. I mean, if it was, it was so early in the morning that no one would really care.
True. And hopefully the recording itself isn't like that.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, you were seeing video of that too. So. Yeah.
My guess is that it's a Twitch side issue that happened. It's about 20 minutes. Like, the video says it's about 20 minutes shorter than it should be. There are a lot of really weird characters in Twilight Princess.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Iron Boots. those really help. Awesome.
Huh. And does it cost 20 rupees to play?
Might have been 80. I wasn't paying attention. But I guess I didn't get my money back. Oh.
Now you get the Zoro.
Yeah. Now we go over here. Where is it?
There's the table.
Oh, it is that button. Thank you.
I've given the option.
We need water bombs.
You know, I got to this point in Twilight Princess and did exactly the same thing.
Right. Well.
Like, oh yeah.
Back up.
Those were a thing. Doubtful that we get any more donations.
Yeah. How far did we get? Was it 275?
330.
Oh, 330. Which means that we do need to do that.
Yes.
I say we just do one match of that.
Okay. We can try more soul-crushing classic mode.
No. sorry to say that I believe we have given up on that.
Okay. Fine by me. It took me months to be able to do it with Lucario single player.
I've never beaten it on level 9.
It's kind of ridiculous, honestly. Soul, or was that the scent thing? A little swirly.
Hmm?
The little swirl between the stamp and the letters.
This?
The scent. Okay.
Yeah, that's a scent.
It looked kind of like a postal, but I guess those are more reddish and not swirly. Hmm.
Dozing on and off for a while. I actually fell asleep.
I was saying, kind of surprised that I actually fell asleep.
Yeah.
I mean, now that my commentary was very riveting, nobody was watching. I think the couple of viewers we had were just leaving the stream running.
Thank you. did. If it's nighttime, the store will be open.
Which is weird, because Ed did. He was open 24 hours a day.
Oh, did he? Maybe his store is open. Okay, yeah. It's only Malamar. That's not open at night.
Right, because Malamar is
kind of evil.
Capitalist corporation.
Hey.
What's the last upgrade? Bomb shoes?
Yeah, it's those, like, bomb bug things. That are basically bomb shoes. I never used them, though. You don't ever really need them.
That's probably why I don't remember them very well, because I remember that, I mean, partially, water bombs are an item in Hyrule Warriors as a map search thing, but...
I can't tell if he's pretending to be a different person there or not. I think he is, and it's hilarious.
It's almost like Salvatore.
His oh, yeah.
Island minigames.
Yeah. We get to go all the way back!
Onward.
Dang it. Friggin' horse.
Horses don't run into walls very often.
I liked the, when they were showing off gameplay for Zelda on Wii U. They were talking about the horse not running into trees. And, I mean, yeah, that's nice. But they were explaining their reasoning in a way that is like, it was some big revelation. They were like, yeah, and like the really awkward translators. Like, I noticed that you're barely touching the stick at all. Well, yes, the horse mainly guides itself. We thought horses never run into trees.
So, using the technological power of the Wii U, we made a self-guiding horse.
We made it so that the horse does not run into trees.
That's actually going to be the subtitle for Zelda U.
Self-guiding
the Legend of Zelda's self-guiding horse.
Oh, man. Sounds
your
awesome.
Companion, instead of being like Fee or Navi, is just going to be your horse, but your horse will be glowy and blue arbitrarily.
Yeah. Hi.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Good. There we go. Pay 20 rupees to jump in a lake. Oh, I missed it. Okay, that's all right. Back here.
Yay.
Yeah. Water bombs.
It's never getting useful.
Yeah, I have to place another water bomb. Over there. Awesome puzzles.
I was just using water bomb arrows.
This way is safe.
The arrows drop like candy in Twilight Princess. Mm-hmm. Plus, if you want in Twilight Princess HD, you can just refill your arrows with it. Link in the
middle. Yeah. But there's like a time limit on that, right? You
can only
have
do it
to wait.
Once per day.
Yeah.
Ganondorf, I think, was the only one that doesn't have that restriction.
Yeah.
And,
bottle. That's right, there are tons of chews in this temple. Red chew jelly. Awesome.
Keep you guys inside.
But it's awesome when you have two.
Well, it is. It's amazing.
It's you're like Spider-Man, but way cooler.
Spider-Man with claws and a sword.
Okay. How do I do the combination?
You have to... It's weird. You have to hold... Well, you have to drag the bombs over to ZL.
Oh. There we go. That... makes sense.
I think the fuse on this is corrupt.
Oh, crap.
Maybe it does. Never mind.
All these expensive water bombs. I don't have another bomb bag. I do know where we can get another bomb bag. But I don't want to go all the way up there.
if you go talk to the Goron, there. If you go back up to where, to the Zora Palace where you dropped the big rock, there's a Goron there. And he was trapped in the rock.
I think I heard him.
But yeah, he's just like standing there in the bottom of the lake. And he's like, oh great, and here's a bomb back. Yeah, he says something like, I guess that's why you shouldn't take a nap in a volcano or something like that. Silly. But hey, bomb bags are great.
Yes. Particularly in the only game that has multiple types of bombs.
Yeah.
Well, other than bomb shoes, but... Mm-hmm. You very rarely have to have a separate bomb shoe bag.
These guys are fun. So I can actually use sword skills. Oh boy, I wonder how quickly I can beat this temple. I've never done well with this temple.
There's Uku.
Oh, did they fix this? No, they didn't. Those are the only stairs you can't roll up. And it gets kind of old because just out of habit, you try to continue rolling and then every time you're just like, ah, dang it.
No, the wire's not going.
I can't go in there. Everybody's favorite Zelda character, period. Uku is just my life's role model. You're always there for your friends. There's nothing that's not going either. Oops. We're both beat down.
You got sleep a little bit, like an hour or two.
Yeah, I got maybe an hour of sleep.
And I'm ready to fall asleep now.
Yeah, I can keep seeing your head kind of nod off. And, yeah.
I can splash the water on my face.
No, you can sleep if you need to.
I'll sleep once we finish with this, but...
Alright.
Since I'm hosting, it seems a little rude to just fall asleep. I'm surprised the coffee's had very little fat. Maybe that's why I haven't fallen asleep yet.
Yeah. That's where I came in. This is where I came in. Dang it. Where the heck do I go? This is why this whole thing was off.
Don't need to get my brother Princess, guy.
You know, if you did, we could just like sprint through this temple. Because this temple is actually extra confusing. Oh, dang it, still went on one. Josh is gonna go get his guide. Even though I've beaten this so many times, I still can't. Or where to start. So he's gonna get his guide.
Oh, I think I found it. Right as you walk back in.
Well, I've got the guide anyway.
So. Awesome. Ooh, that is fancy.
We have the box set.
Cool.
When they released that a couple years ago. So it's got Ancient Hourglass, Spirit Tracks, Ocarina of Time 3D, Wind Waker HD, Twilight Princess, and... one other one, I think.
I don't think I've ever even seen that.
I don't remember which the other one is, but I think it's got six guides.
Yeah. vaguely remember this. Everything is also backwards to what I'm used to. And he won't grab that life. Cool.
Had 7 hearts. No, 8, actually.
Wow. Awkward motion controls for gaming. Hey, there's the key. I go back and unlock the other door.
Because all through all of the extra exploration we could be doing. Difficulty is that you're following from exactly what the guy told you, well, tells you to do. So.
Looks like the guy needs to catch up with the real professional.
It's been suggested that we come up with something really fun we can do if we get to 350, just so we can try to incentivize that since we're close enough.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I'm like, can we do funny right now? Are you funny for any reason other than being really tired? The guy had a good
these guys are
about to flush out.
to cast a bomb? That works, yeah. Oh, I thought he dropped a key. Dang. Maybe I am doing things in the wrong order.
The guy doesn't show up everywhere.
Here's this key.
Okay, here's the tube where I'm going.
Super fancy combos.
I'm still proud of my beating Fire Sarah here.
Yeah.
I'm like half asleep for it.
Oh, yeah. Was that the stupid Bug Queen thing?
No.
Or.
That was the boss of the Death Mountain Temple.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right. I woke up the second you finished it.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, hey, good job.
He actually passes over.
Yeah.
It's like, you don't have any active viewers. Nobody saw that. Oh,
I saw it. I knew what was happening.
Can I go?
Gotta jump down. Hey, we're up to 5 viewers.
Yep.
Oh wow, I one-shotted that guy. Didn't know you could do that. I guess maybe you gotta. Poke.
Which ones are you killing?
Poke. Tanks? Yeah, the blue spider things that jump.
Yeah.
Poke. Still didn't work. I don't know how I one-shotted them. We hit each other at the same time.
Oh, and the guide's using the Wii version.
Ah, so it's backwards.
Yeah.
My mental guide is also using the Wii version.
It'd be so much easier if you were playing on harder difficulty.
Oh, I know. That's kind of true, and it's weird.
It's interesting.
Water slide.
How disorienting.
I know, just it having is. Everything mirrored.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Particularly after you played one.
Yeah. Several times.
Yeah.
I got 100% completion.
It's like how disorienting mirror cup is in Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Because all of these courses you're familiar with are suddenly backwards. The instinctive, I'm gonna turn right now, is wrong.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna turn wrong.
Guide.
Yeah, I'm making progress now.
You know well enough what you're doing, and I can't find where you are in the car. We've not yet played Smash Brothers with our feet.
Yeah, we'll probably do that at the end.
Yes. last hour, half hour or so playing Smash.
Yeah. Or however long is left after we beat this temple.
Yeah.
Still there. Oh no. I tried to... There.
Fairy.
Yeah.
It's like, oh great, I caught a fairy early. And then the only reason I died was because I drowned, and fairies don't help.
Oh. Yeah.
Actually might not have the fairy though.
That's right, because now it's turning the gears. Floating platforms are moving. There's still some residual 5-hour energy flavor in that water, and it is disgusting. You know, sometimes I do kind of wish spiders were that big so I could just start killing it with a sword.
At one point, Allison took my master sword out of my room to kill a spider.
Oh. Oh yeah, that's another funny trick. With this, since the whole thing is above water, if you jump off one of those platforms, he swan dives and then lands headfirst on the floor. But he's still fine because you can still roll.
I think that I've seen that before.
It's funny. He swan dives onto a brick.
Phew, fun. Video says we're at 24 hours, or until we say we're at 24 hours.
24 hours is at 10 o'clock.
Okay. Fine by me.
Yeah, the video messed up, that's not our fault. We've been... Oh, okay, here we go. This is the good news. This is the right way. Here comes the mini boss.
So then I could get the claw shot and do cool things.
Wrong way. That's the way to exit the mini-boss.
It is kind of interesting to me how a lot of the dungeons in Twilight Princess have you... Like, you've explored a lot of the dungeon before you get the item.
Yeah.
And then once you get the item, you can actually do stuff in the rooms. Brigade of Doom.
There's a golden shoe over to the left. That's since I have two. fairies. These golden shoes are awesome because they give you like power boosts and they restore all your health. But fairies activate automatically.
Reasons I always had fairies instead of potions. Even if really I would remember to use them a lot of time.
Yeah, it's just easier to know that you don't have to do anything. And I feel like that does get, if you're going for efficiency, that does get that last little bit of help, because then it doesn't trigger into the absolute last second.
Yeah.
Whereas you can't do that with any potion.
It also depends on what game you're playing, though.
I guess so, yeah. Different strategies and different games.
Because fairies have healed different amounts in different games, too.
Yeah.
If a fairy is healing less than full health, then there's no real benefit to it.
This whole boss is just weird.
This boss being weird.
Guppies. Fish. There we go. Get some. Why is this not hurting you?
Thank you.
hitting it with the top of the view, right? That's what I'm supposed to do. Items of the game.
the trick's gonna be me staying awake long enough. You look like that. Like one of the only major differences.
Mm-hmm.
That and dual caution.
And using the dual claw shot, being able to grab on, lower yourself to the right spot to line up the shot for the other one. It's going to be a dual claw.
Close to a mid boss to
not a problem
fire.
Whatsoever. Yeah. What's really great is once you have a mortal draw, the last special sword skill, you just pull him out, put away your claw shot, and then one shot him and he's gone. Mortal draw is so cool.
I wonder if they added an ability to do like bosses.
I don't know.
I know that's one of my favorite things they have in Ocarina of Time 3D at least.
Yeah.
Because it's always annoying to have to go back through an entire game just to replay a boss you liked.
Mm-hmm.
Since honestly, bosses are some of the most unique gameplay parts of a game.
Yeah. Especially, I love the spider boss in the Temple of Time. In this one, where you're using the rod to take control of the giant statues and smash it. So much fun.
There we go.
Yeah. Either. Which means that the other one that we missed earlier was.
Ow.
Yes. Why is it that I can get... I opened a big chest earlier, get 20 rupees. I opened a small chest here, still get 20 rupees. Those should be in separate chests. Big or small, don't be...
Same general raised look water mechanic.
This is not the boss key, now that I think about it. This is something different, but it's still useful. Thank you.
lock on! Dang it.
Yeah, because this is where the mini boss are. Dang it.
Alright, there's nothing else to do.
Oh, there's the map.
You did it. You found it.
On the map. On the map. On the map. Where's the boss?
It's that one. I remember that. It is that one. And there's some trick using both floors to get into it. I think I need to go in through this floor. Alright, so this floor on the opposite side of where I am now. Stupid bats.
Scoot up, beating.
Get away from me. Thank you. always get really turned around in this room.
Where is this room?
Jesus. Ah. Ooh.
I'm invincible! As long as the camera's not behind me. It's weird that those water bombs are actually finished. Myself down. Dang, did this in the wrong order. This is how you get out.
And oddly enough, there's no lucky jellyfish button. I'm pretty much done with Amiibo at this point, right?
Yeah.
I'll put yours by your stuff in.
Alright.
Put mine in the box.
I gotta get back up to the upper level.
As long as I'm not actively playing, I may as well get some stuff picked up.
Yeah, I guess so.
We've got an hour left. Boy. Oh, hey. Somebody else made $400 donations. We got it. We got $355.
Wow. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oops. Unlock.
Everything's exploding.
Cannot handle it. Ah, and there's water coming down this one too. Net.
You're probably gonna use your classic ability for Smash, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna stop putting my feet on yours. Okay, then, where am I going again? I need to be on this level. Going the other way. No! It's okay. That's fine. Didn't hurt that bad. I had to come back to the place where I totally was right before I went the wrong direction, so if I had known what I was doing, I would have been here anyway. Wait a minute. No. This... What? How did I get in there? Dang it, I see what I did wrong. Crap, so I was almost in the right place. Ah, dang it, Uku, take me back. I'm just gonna use Uku to get me back to the entrance. Oh my gosh, it's awful. Oh wait, does he take me all the way back outside? I think he does. Yeah, dang it. Okay, so it is faster for me to still be on the inside of the tunnel. Oh gosh. I hate that temple. As much as I've whined about this one, I dislike the Sky Temple even more. Just because it's so difficult and long.
And the city of the sky is a really long dungeon.
And the final boss is pretty epic. Giant dragon.
The final boss was epic enough that they brought it back. It's actually one of the only bosses. I think it is the only boss from Twilight Princess in Hyrule Warriors.
Thank you.
is I need to get opposite.
Oh, there's a... There's a thing up here. I can get... Oh, and that's a nice shortcut anyway. Across. Awesome. Extra heart. You need to tell me I can't reach that over there. Where am I supposed to go now, then? I can land on the stairs. Swan dive onto the stairs. Crunch. I mean, he does have really good form when he swan dives, but not a good entry. I do have to get in the water, but then I have to get out again. This way? No. No, it's this way. Ha! Found the door I need to get into.
That's good.
It's just, it's in here, but it's not underwater. I have to, like, get back out of the water. Dang it. Yeah, see, this was what was confusing about this room, because, you know, I gotta get back out of the water in just the right spot. Really tell where the heck that is. Oh, is this it? No. There's a chest though. More bombs. Awesome. Need to get over there. Get in there. Not so hard to navigate this room.
Here we go. This is the thing. Should be. If it's not, I'ma be mad. Success. Here we go. Finally, get the key to the boss. Giant fancy chest with a giant fancy key! You got the key! Finally! Now I have to get back out of this room. Back to the main room.
But at least you know where that room is.
Yeah. Ow. Okay, we're almost done. No. Oh, that was close. I need to move. Come on, No! What was that? Dang it. I just need to jump off a cliff in this other room, and we fight the boss. Oh, No, not that.
Here we go. This is it. This is it.
Finally made it through this stupid dungeon.
Just because this thing is ugly, obviously I need to kill it.
Man, I forgot how to use that boss voice. I really don't remember how to use this boss, actually.
It's not very fun to scare the- Oh, no! Ah! Let's not do this.
It's essentially a giant, worst version of the water boss from Ocarina of Time.
Yeah. How did I land in that? I wasn't even near his mouth. She just grabbed me again. Swim away. Swim away. Hey, yeah, gotcha, sucker. Okay, yeah, you hit him like once. Oh no, now he's shooting bombs out. But then he like comes out and starts swimming around like a soap. Slaying him. Get back here.
Yeah, that.
Aha! Now that we're done with that, we didn't get as far as I had hoped we would in this game, but, oops, we did get pretty far. And this is a good stopping point since it's a major turning point in the game, finishing the first three temples. So, we'll end this here, and then, looks like we'll do Super Smash Bros. For about half an hour. Ah.
skip nonsense. I can skip it if I want to. You just don't want me to. Stop lying. I can skip it. No one cares, Midna. Midna is, like, one of the best characters in the series, though. As far as, like, actual character development goes.
Yes.
Like, she's actually a deep character. And that, in a Zelda game, is is always impressive.
Yes. I mean, it's hard to give Link much character development since he's
silent protagonist.
Probably, out of any of them, he gets the most in Skyward Sword.
Yeah.
Just because you can tell from the changes in his demeanor.
Mm-hmm. Save. Yes. Popo. Mr. Popo.
Saves him for 3 hours.
That's what happens. Yeah. Okay. Skip this. Oh, then we get to like one of the best parts of the game. The super sad part when Minna's gonna die. But you folks viewing at home don't get to see what happens. Big stuff goes down in that cutscene we just skipped, and Minna's about to die, and everyone's sad, and Zelda's in trouble, Minna's in trouble, Link's in trouble. We've got trouble right here in Hyrule City. But yeah, then that's a major turning point in the game where, like, that's after that scene is when the game gets really good. But
so we hope you've enjoyed this 9-hour preview of Twilight Princess.
Oh yeah, no kidding. How long were we playing that?
9 hours.
Was it 9 hours? Oh man.
Because we started at like just after midnight.
Oh yeah. All right, Super Smash Brothers.
I guess I should get stuff set up so I can film, well, so we can have us playing with our feet film.
Yeah. This is the big finale. We're gonna just play a couple matches and then we'll play a match with our feet. See how that goes. Depending on how we're feeling, we may only do one foot match. This could be the end of our heroes, folks.
Oh, well, we've been...
Jacob is like, yay! Wait, no! It's near the end of the stream! And then, I don't know who Conduit Fox is, but I do appreciate your input. Midna is best character. Part of the reason why Twilight Princess is such a great game.
I'd say it's weird because it feels like Twilight Princess gets a lot of hate, but then
yeah,
really it's any Zelda game has the people that in the community that just don't like it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really like Majora's Mask all that much. I mean, I tried playing it, but I just didn't really like the whole having to reset every time mechanic, and so if I couldn't figure out something fast enough, I'd have to start all the way over.
Makes sense.
Like, yeah. I was playing it with Paxton.
Ah.
And we were just kind of stuck, and we had to keep starting over. I dodged it. Oh no, he's still going. I couldn't hit you in time. Oh man, you're only at 13%. We need to change that. That's unacceptable. Ah, God. roll towards it. Oh boy.
Second jump went.
I know, that happens to me so much. Dang it, why did I do that? I mean, you were at zero health anyway, or zero damage anyway, but still, that was complete waste. I knew you should have known you were gonna do that. I did know you. Ah! Well, I guess I was trying to fast fall. I was trying to fast fall to the ledge, but you hit me midair and that pushed me over the edge.
Oop. And I guess I said that about there being some level of hate for any Zelda game, but my favorite, Minish Cap, people just don't talk about much.
Oh yeah, I've never actually played it.
It's really good. There aren't really a lot of people that love the game.
Mm-hmm.
But there also aren't really people who hate it either.
Yeah.
It's just one of those that
kinda
the community's kind of
like,
there.
Or the Oracle games. Oracle of Ages and Seasons.
Meta Peacock.
Aiming for Josh with that one. Stupid bike again. Ah! I had nightmares about it in the, like, 40 minutes I was sleeping. Oh, you stopped the last hit. Don't do that. The last hit is the one that really makes it count. I didn't have a second jump? Did I double jump without realizing? And I just wasted my whole second life because of that dumb jump.
Well, it took long enough to get rid of the first one.
didn't deserve a taunt. I'm sorry.
It really is too bad I'm not very good with Mennonite. Like, it's weird, being one of the most powerful characters in Brawl.
Well, he really got nerfed for this one. I guess they were trying to fix him from Brawl. May have overcompensated a bit. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Don't beat me and then say, oh, it's too bad I'm not very good with Mennonite.
You know, I said that before I beat you. I wasn't expecting to win that. If you hadn't accidentally fallen off a cliff there right at the beginning of your second life, you would have won that without any question.
I just make so many mistakes when I'm playing against you. I don't know why.
Well, at this point, you've gotten an hour of sleep in the last 24, so...
You've gotten less.
Fair, but I also generally run on less sleep.
Mm.
Okay, cool.
Oh, dang. I let you land that perfectly. Away from it, but that doesn't work. It's not moves with me.
Also, I'm so sorry.
Why did I do that? Why? Dang it.
Man.
Hey, we're up to 7 viewers.
Yay. Check the viewer list. These are people I don't know. And Allison.
Except for Wizard of Pineapples, we know him.
Oh, yes, and Allison.
maybe people were just saying, ooh, Twilight Princess HD. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, did we forget to change the game?
Oops. Yeah.
Oh, well. We only got, like, 20 minutes left. And yes, thank you to the person who said the Minish Cap is the best 2D Zelda. I appreciate your opinion greatly. Somebody's Zelda. I'm not.
Hey, look, I fight for my friends. Oh, wait, no, I'm Zelda. I was looking at it. Mistakes have been made.
What?
I don't know how that hit
you. What?
But I'm going with it.
I'm so confused.
Oh wait, no, wrong one. That one.
Sorry, Alex, that was me. Kind of insulting.
Crap, I can't decide when mine goes once it's fully charged. Dumb.
I fight for my friends. We've got 8 viewers. Holy crap.
Wow.
Yay.
It's almost to a record.
Yeah. What time is it?
9:50.
You need to, like...
change to playing with your feet? Probably, yeah.
It's, time for playing with her feet.
Great.
I'm not looking forward to this.
I'm looking forward.
You're only watching, aren't you?
Yeah.
Allison don't care as long as it doesn't have to involve her doing something stupid.
Blindfolded Mario Kart.
Alright, how to best do this? I'm gonna try moving with left stick.
Aren't you going to reward them?
Yeah, Allison, can you go set the iPad?
Mm-hmm. Have to have our hands up like this. Or have to have our hands visible. Oh, you got some milestone or something. Okay.
I should not be nasty for this.
Yeah, you won't be able to grab.
Or, like, recover.
Oh, yeah.
Allison, you're gonna have to drop that.
I feel pretty confident in this. Oh, I can't dodge roll. Can't shield. Oh, man. Uh-oh.
If you press start, though, Allison, and, like, go to a random Omega stage, that'd be good.
I can do that.
So we're gonna be playing with our feet for this match.
Yeah.
It's gonna be terrible.
Which means no dodge rolling or shielding. But plenty of this.
Oh, look.
Haha!
How am I dodging?
Yes! Oh, I can dodge like that. But only if I am on my controller sliding.
I would just like to point out that I accidentally just did a smash attack without using the C-stick. That's not what I'm trying to do. There we go.
Dang it! I hit it again! I would have been fine!
No!
I have to. Oh crap, I kicked my controller! I can't. Oh no! Oh man. I can't hold my controller still. You have a giant gamepad! Can't hold my controller in one spot. You've got the giant gamepad with the foam case, so it's not moving.
Much. I fell off the edge because it moved that time. No,
oops,
don't.
I did not. Did I hit that button?
I don't know. One of us did.
I thought I was only hitting A.
So are we gonna do a couple of matches like this?
Okay, I mean, I'm alright. I guess I'm probably just saying that because I won.
Probably.
But this is more fun than I expected.
Okay, I'm gonna... Okay. Just to make sure we don't get, like, something stupid.
Yeah.
You know,
there is so much potential for stupid. I'm missing the buttons. I just need to take my time, think things through. Feel what button is what.
Nope.
Okay, bye.
Nope.
Okay, bye.
Okay.
still down A. Yes.
I'm gonna just unpause with my hands because I'm not gonna try to find that button with my foot again.
Yeah. Dang it.
Cool. Here, I'll join you. Jump? Okay.
No. Yeah.
Poke?
Why didn't he grab the ledge?
Because I poked you in the face?
Dang it! No poking.
Alright, we have time for one more match. Probably.
With or without feet?
Let's do tiebreaker for feet.
Okay. I'd like to do at least one more match without feet, though.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do one last match with just our feet, and then we'll do one or two more matches just to round it off.
And like we began, beating each other up in Smash Bros.
Yeah. Even without my feet up, I doubt I would have recovered from that.
Nope. Go the right
Come
way!
Here. Come here! No. My controller keeps slipping! Anybody is just tuning in right now, I would like to send out a reminder that we are not bad like this. We're playing with our feet. Oh, it's trying to do the down B. If I landed a finishing touch in this game, that deserves a taunt, but I can't move my feet anymore. No. Ah.
your smash attacks have such longer range. This is a real close one. No!
Ah,
yes! That was so close!
It was.
Dang. Oh, that was fun.
I was fighting pretty much only with the C-Stick.
I know! It's so annoying. Well, that attack is such long range.
I wasn't gonna be able to do any, like... I got some backslashes in the last one, but...
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't gonna be hitting you with... You know, I would've been impressed if I'd managed to make a counter.
Mm.
Now, just so we can prove we're not bad.
Yeah. Yeah, now we're using our hands to prove that we can actually play. Just a last one or two matches. This is so fast. It feels like we're both moving way faster. Change the angle of his forward smash?
Yep.
Oh. Got him.
Ow.
Oh, come on. He's trying to dodge roll. What? Oh, man. Dang. Well, it's 10:04.
Want to do one last match?
Sure.
This is gonna be the last thing we do. Ending it on F. Somebody's Yoshi.
Hey, seriously?
Dang it. I have no idea how to use Yoshi. Out the sun.
Yoshi feels so weird. He's like kind of floaty, but he just doesn't move right.
What?
Ow!
What was that? Ow!
Hoping I could go for the spike on the egg, but that didn't work. Oh, the pain.
I'm sorry, Allison, but...
Oh. How did that not reach?
I'm not Mark? Match.
You may have beat the crap out of me in the past 24 hours, but I won the last game.
You did it. I'm proud of you.
I did it.
Awesome.
That's going to end the stream.
But... I mean, we all did it. We raised way more money than our original goal.
Yeah, we raised...
I mean, we raised like over $300. And our goal was 250, so
yeah,
that was awesome.
355 at my last look.
Yeah. I mean, so. big thanks to everybody who's watching, who has been watching. Whether you watched earlier and you're not watching now, thanks to you too.
Yeah.
I'm very tired. We're all very tired here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go home and sleep.
I'm gonna finish cleaning up and sleep.
Looks like the plan is sleep. Go sleep.
Yeah. Everybody who's watching this,
go to bed. Go.
It's Friday. We're good. All right.
How do we end this? Now I'm just rambling.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah, thanks. Bye-bye.